This is Mr. Khalid. He has come all the way from Iraq. He is 65 years old. He is a chain smoker. Smokes about 20 to 25 cigarettes in a single day. He had come to us with chest pain. The chest pain was central, relating to both the arms, the left and the right arm. It was present for the last 3 months. He had not taken any treatment for that. So when he came here, we did an ECG which showed there were slight changes. And because of that, we took him for an angiogram in the cath lab. The angiogram revealed that he had a tight stenosis of the right coronary artery. Also, there was a clot over there, which means that there was almost an impending myocardial infarction or heart attack. So after an informed consent, we angioplastied the lesion and deployed a stent. The stent was a drug-eluting stent and a second generation, or in fact, a third generation stent. The procedure was pretty good. It went off very well, in fact. And now this is the second post-discharge day, or the post-procedure day. And he is on the verge of being discharged. And I think he's pretty happy now. There's no chest pain, right? No chest pain?
No.
Very good.